This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Bears.
What's the hate? Beer's cheap,
and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Now, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, I'm a criminal mastermind. I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
Nah, I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
Shondi, everything's set.
Ready for our shopping trip.
Thought you might be.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just know how bad you want Loren.
Don't care how many guns they have, it'll be worth it.
Yeah, never thought about it like that.
What's that?
People with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
It's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Great plan, Shondi.
You said two guys, not my fault.
I'm being serious. This is my kind of plan. Nothing to it.
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk. I could do this all day.
Come out and die!
this can't be good.
Minigun!
Choice. Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
That's what happens when you fight a saint.